You're back, darling.
Yeah, I know, sis.
Well, why?
Anna thinking, if I tell her the truth, she's gonna kick Firecracker's butt, and she knows how much I love Firecracker. So, I'm just gonna tell a lie. But let me think of a good lie. I got the perfect thing.
How does it say it?
Oh, I just had to go to the nurse's office.
Oh, I just had to get sent home early.
Oh, by the way, you look like my friend. I mean, look at you. Yeah, I know, I look like Rainbow, that bully. Oh, by the way, you got gifts. What are these? Earrings? Who could they be from? Let me try a pair on. Okay, I got a pair on. They're blue and they're like crystal-like. You're lucky. You actually are friends with so much people.
Yeah.
Where's mom? Work. Why is McDonald's here? Read the note.
Oh, it says she has to go at work for a while to get something and do some client's hairs. Oh, well. Ding dong. I'll go get the door. Be right back, sis. Okay. Sis, I'm back. These are the people that came to the door.
Okay. Who came?
You'll see.
Are you my lost sister? No way! My sister is literally Anna. Ugh.
Why are you Rainbow like? You probably moved because you were jealous of my prettiness.
Yeah, but, you know, go outside with them.
Yeah, I guess.
Fine.
Do it.
Why do you mean?
Ew, is that McDonald's?
It has so many chemicals in it.
Mom got it for me.
She's not a restaurant person because she thinks it's easier to drive through. Yeah, but like, you know, like fries, lemon soda. I mean, lemon soda's fine, but pie, apples are just the fries, and the chicken nuggets have so much grease and like chemicals. And ew, just ew. Like McDonald's fries aren't even healthy. Like just, might as well throw those away. You can eat the rest of them.
Well, let's go outside, like my sister said.
Okay. Come on, guys. We're coming. Ugh. So why are you sad?
Yeah, we saw you sort of crying when you left school.
And it wouldn't be weird. And it's a little bit weird because you just left school. Like, not even an announcement came on. Firecracker's not gonna be my friend anymore.
Sorry, you dropped the camera.
You don't want to be friends with Firecracker. She's a noob. And Patsy, come here. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna lie. Because Firecracker did all the bad things that it was. She did. Okay.
So you know I have a pet fish. Had or have?
Had.
Aw, how did it die? That's so sad. I'm so sorry.
Well, Firecracker came to my house to visit and she killed him.
Firecracker wouldn't do anything like that.
No, she would. I was there as well and we saw. She just threw him away. Gave him no water.
It was sad.
Yeah, and it was so hard too.
Wow.
Firecracker's never done anything to me. Well, she hasn't done anything bad to me. Wait, she hasn't? Remember the plan? You're supposed to say she did something bad. Anyways, but she said she'll do something bad to you next. Ah, oh, you see you got our gift. Yeah, wait, this was from you guys? Of course it was. For school, we wanted to look dazzling and better than the other students, so we got earrings. Yep, cool. The next day at school.
Miss Slovene, that's fine. I'm like in first grade. I mean, while we're in high school, but I know we're in middle school, but I remember when we were in first grade, when we first met. Yeah. On the playground.
I wish this day would slowly crawl back and you would realize how special we were together. What are you doing?
Nothing really, Annabelle.
Are you crying because you missed the days you had with Firecracker?
Yeah.
What did I tell you yesterday, though? That she. And all the bad things she did to us!
No, no!
I think you learned your punishment. Let me check out the pictures, okay?
No! No, 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 no! There's cracks all over it. These are never there.
Hey, Anna.
Yeah, of course it's me. Hope you're enjoying your new friends.
I still have this photo of when you were little, and it's perfectly fine. What are you, mad about this? What are you? Who did this? You? Ugh. You look so ugly back then.
Take that back. I thought we were still friends. Not until you joined the bullies.
Ugh. What are you wearing?
A backpack.
No, no, no. On you.
A necklace?
No! Show me your face. You're wearing earrings.
You're not.
Yes, you are. You liar. Let me guess, the rich ones gave them to you? Oh, why do you have to do this to me?
To be continued in episode 3 of A Broken Friendship.